I've seen a Formula 1600 race lately where they raced at Bathurst with a very interesting open wheeler, and who knows me knows as well that I'm an open wheeler fetishist, that I'm an open wheeler fan, and it's quite interesting for me to see that in Automobilista 2 we have some sort of similar thing to the Formula Ford 1600, and this is the Formula Trainer Advanced. And with this, today I will try it out here in a race against 26 contenders, starting from the last grid position at the WWT Raceway road course. And if this goes well, and I have a feeling that it will go well indeed, then maybe I will do a championship with this series, because this series is really interesting. The car is humble to drive, the car is fast, the car requires a lot of driving skills and a lot of smoothness as well, so a lot of stuff here to discover. But let's just do the race today. And let's start the race with red lights all off.
Floor it. Green, green, green.
Green. Yeah, we floor it from the line. With a nice start. And the main straight away shifting up through the gears. Up to the fourth. This engine is supplied with a four gear transmission gearbox. So we're winding
middle
into this first
clear to your left
tight corner to the
right side,
right, going outside on
hold your line,
some arrivals
car
by
right
into the next corner,
still there,
direction changes to the left and
still there, stay with them, clear to your right,
coming up
on
onto
your
the
right
back straight away, a very short one,
clear on your right,
we have to break down early for the chicane left right, and you can see here how the car are bouncing over the curbs. These curbs are very high, especially for those types of cars.
Car left.
Winding in into the next corner, which
hold
tights
it. Clear on your left.
Up at the exit.
Stay right.
Short straight away.
Hold your line.
Down to the second gear.
Still
for
there.
Another
hold your
direction
line.
Changes to the left.
Leading
us onto the main straightaway again here after this bend left-hander where we can't just pull the car to the maximum speed, but at the long straightaway we can do it. Fourth gear, we have a very shorted gear ratio because this track doesn't offer us too long straightaways, so we need a lot of acceleration capabilities out of the corners. And that's what a short shifted car provides. Approaching again into the chicane. You can see how the car have struggles for the tight
on the left
line and for the high
hold your
curves.
Line.
Oh,
clear
this
on the
is
left
dangerous.
Side.
Dangerous maneuvers.
Check your left.
But we have
clear
to
on the left.
Go for it because we want to get up with the bridge.
Good stuff. Keep it coming.
And the engineer is satisfied already
right
with
side.
What we are doing here. Light
still
touch
there.
On the rival
clear
there,
on the right
but
side.
We can continue all the race into the bank corner again. This one is almost brake touching us, number 16.
Car to your right.
Passing the line.
Clear right. P11.
Braking early here.
On the right.
It was too much.
Still there,
lost
stay
a lot
with
of
them.
Ground.
Still
let's
there.
Try to get it back as
you're
we
clear right.
Get a hint
push,
here.
Push, push. We can catch this car.
A hit from behind. He hit me.
Right side.
What Hamilton said.
Still there. Hold on.
Or
right.
Say.
Right.
He hit me.
Hold
man,
it.
He hit me.
They're in the right. Go, go, go.
But we are on P11. winding in slowly to the chicane. Number 16 bouncing around like a mad Max.
Car to your left.
Trying to get by on him, but
still there. Hold
he's
your line.
Good on
clear
defending.
Left.
Changes the line all the way through here.
On the left. Clear to your left.
Shot straight away again up to the third. Only
stay
just
left.
Before we are
clear on your right.
Changing down to the second for the next corner again. And by on the number 16. We are up into the top 10 of this race. Car, as I said, is humble, is very nice to drive. You can feel the physics of it. Very fast for its
okay,
measure.
Remember, halfway home, fuel's good, P10.
For
two laps remaining.
Wait,
Panelli is leading the race.
Therefore, very, very
left side.
Nice to steer.
Clear left. Great move, keep it up.
All in all, a very interesting series to get racing with, to discover. Late braking. Car was to spin. We'll lose the back end, but we catch it back.
Two
immediately. Wow, this is
right side. Clear
this
right.
Is a lot of effort we have to put in here for
left.
Saving it again.
Still there. Hold your line. You're clear left.
Yes, let's impose us on the rival. P9 for us. One lap to go and the rest of this year. Let's concentrate us to maybe get closer to the next rivals in front for the last final attack.
P9, last lap. That was a 128.80.
Very tight this time round. There, Finn. And we are really close now again. But the exit speed here of the rival is enormously high.
The gap behind is increased to 0.8.
To the chicane again. Oversteering the exit, the back end gets loose. But this is somehow the characteristics of the car. Very loose back end, but you can control it very nicely to get back on the right line. Oversteering it, you can see it, you're drifting all the way through the corner. One final get go here through this banked air, not air, but banked corner. Very last bend. And smashing
that's
over the line.
Good drive.
For the finishing of the race. So, very nice experience. All in all, we are not driving perfectly yet, of course, but this car, this series is very, very suitable to what we need for a nice racing and driving experience.
Right.
So we will do possibly
you're still there.
A championship
still there. Hold on.
Very, very soon with it.
Still there, hold your line. You're
as
clear
we're
right.
Going down to end the cool down lap.
Stay right. Clear on your left.
We will be starting maybe in Bathurst.
Car left, left side clear.
A little bit unexpected, but I have seen the real live footage just of the Formula Ford 1600 in Bathurst of the year 2023.
Check your left. You're clear left.
And I was highly inspired to check this series out for my channel, and this is what we will do. We will come back very soon for a race here with the series at Bathurst.
Watch your speed.
Okay. Let's get back on the garage place. The AI seems not to be willing to slow down in the pit lane entrance, but this is something that Risa has to look at still. But this is the race result moments from the track cam view. You can see we have a very nice livery with the number 33 in a white car with light blue and orange stripes, very classic paint scheme, and we are winding into the first couple of corners, already fighting wheel to wheel with the rivals. There is a slight spin of a car here, being trapped between two contenders, but we are making our way through the second corner into this banked wide one and shifting down for the chicane. So really nice, looking forward to do maybe a championship here with this series, but let's see what will be coming. So far so good for today, hope you have enjoyed it, and if you did, smash the like button, and for the rest we will be seeing us very very soon for more. So till then, stay well, stay tuned, and bye bye. Ciao from Alonso. Down in the Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, little girl that I swear to the world made the alligators look teen. Pope Sally Danny, gators got so granny. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was working on a chain gang. The little poke salad suck a little poke salad to me. You know we need the mess of it. Suck a little. What?